It was 2,000 shares. I've got the trading card on the wall, and I paid a dime commission. I can't believe I was paying a dime commission in those days. We pay a nickel now, and that's on much higher priced stocks. It's a good thing I didn't have a fist fight with a broker about whether to pay it or not. I might not have those 2,000 shares.